These memories remain stuck in my bones and my brain.